What's up, YouTube world? It's your boy, Like It Rain. Welcome to Like It Rain Studio. And as you can see, we are here. Pier 84, the Intrepid. I ain't never been here. It's on the bucket list. I lived in New York most of my life. I ain't never been to the Intrepid, but I'ma make it happen. Sorry for all the noise and all the bus just pulled up in my way. I guess you guys can't see the Intrepid no more. Hopefully he moves out the way. I sat here particularly just so you guys can get the view. Hopefully the school bus will get out the way so you guys can see it again. Besides the Intrepid. Here we got Times Square painting already set up. In my previous video, I was in Times Square, and this is the painting that I did. This video, we're going to switch it up. I ain't never do this before, but this is going to kind of be a continuation of the last one. Even though I finished it, and it's a finished product, you know, my mind is flowing, and I decided to bring it back out here and do something different to it. So we're going to go straight into it. Take. Anything that gets covered with tape is gonna pop through the rest of the painting. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm a little upset that this bus pulled up right here. I wanted the backdrop of the Intrepid for you guys, but I guess that's not gonna happen. You never know where I'm gonna be. Catch me all over the place. A lot of my videos lately have been dedicated to people or things. This one has no dedication. Really, the last one doesn't either. I was inspired by Times Square. Sometimes it's good to go off for inspiration. Bear with me. No rhyme or reason. what I'm doing here. Sorry if I'm a little quiet in this video, just concentrating. Whatever you feel. Some gray at it now. Thank you. now we're gonna hit it. Hit it with the blue. Little bit of beige. Little bit of white. Now we take the tape off. Like in Rain Studio.